To explain what Samr is. Samr is how educators integrate technology in the classroom. S is for substitution, A is for augmentation, M is for modification, and R is for redefinition. Substitution. Tech acts as a direct tool substitute with no functional change. Example, typing out an essay instead of writing it down. Augmentation. Tech acts as a direct tool substitute with functional improvement, such as student creating a PowerPoint for the California Mission Project. Modification. Tech allows for a significant task redesign, creating a shareable slideshow of the mission, for example, on Google Slides, to be able to share with other students. Sharing the mission assignment allows students to give each other feedback or comments. Redefinition. Tech allows for the creation of new tasks previously inconceivable, having students record their explanation of their mission and sharing it on social media, such as YouTube or Google. When posting on social media or a website, the students are able to connect with others from different schools or even states. This allows them to learn a variety of perspectives. When following Samr, it will be easier to integrate technology in the classroom. Thanks for watching.